Sorry?
I think when it's all over, it just comes back in flashes, you know? It's like a kaleidoscope of memories, but it just all comes back. But he never does. I think part of me knew the second I saw him that this would happen. It's not really anything he said, or anything he did. It was the feeling that came along with it. And crazy thing is, I don't know if I'm ever gonna feel that way again.
What is this?
But I don't know if I should.
That's not the one I like.
I sure.
Wait for it, Jentle.
I knew his world moved too fast and burned too bright. But I just thought, how can the devil be pulling you towards someone who looks so much like an angel when he smiles at you?
Sounds a bit like Bella.
Maybe he knew that when he saw me.
I don't like this one.
I guess I just lost my balance. I think that the worst part of it all wasn't losing him. It was losing me.
Stand up then. Come here, go in front, talking to you. Go here, Jentle, in front of the TV. That's it.
Oh.
tell me if they... Trouble!